Next important topic, what is the thing we are going to discuss today is commercial bank secondary function. What are the main important secondary functions of commercial bank means they are act as an agency to consumer. They can also collecting checks and they can also collect and they can distribute dividend, pension, each and everything. And they can also pay, that is the most important thing, insurance premium, each and everything. And they can also undertake certain important general utility functions for all the people. And they can also provide locker facilities for the rural area people. And they can also issue traveler's check. And another important thing, they can deal in order to improve the foreign exchange and growth and development of a country. And they can also do the main important thing, transferring of funds from one person account to another person account. Letter of credit, they can also provide certain important things and they can accepting the bills and they can provide loans facility. We can call it as it is a letter of credit facilities they are providing. Underwriting securities they can also do for each and every individual. And last one, functions of secondary functions of commercial bank, they can also do electronic banking. Each and everything have been taken. And what are the main important other functions of commercial bank means, first one, money supply, second one, credit creation, third one, collection of statistics. Money supply means they can supply of money up to what is the amount means 5 lakh rupees, not more than that, up to 5 lakh. Credit creation means multiplication of loans and advances. One hand they can accept deposits, another hand they can provide loans and advances. We can call the term as a credit creation or multiplication of loans and advances. Okay, well, they just transfer. And next one, collection of statistics. Each and every year they can publish the statistics relating to trade and commerce, whatever the development made in primary sector, what are the development made in secondary sector, and what are the main important development made in tertiary sector. Very two important concept, primary deposit, direct deposit, credit creation. Now only we have come across credit creation. Credit creation means multiplication of loans and advances over. Primary deposit means when a customer or consumer, they can give cash to the bank and they can accept the bank in that person name, we can call it as a primary deposit. Here, the bank role is always a passive one. They are not doing anything. They can accept only the fund. So, we can call it as a primary, like a LKG student. Direct deposit means they can accepting loans and advances. And with that loans and advances, they can do the loans facilities to another people. Likewise, they are doing certain important active role. So, direct deposits is also known as active deposits. Clear?